Hello friends, my name is Chotoshwini Aich. I am 11 years old and today I want to tell you about my favorite snack. My favorite snack is poha pasandida. Steps of cooking. Boil the potato and powder the poha. Cut the chicken into small pieces. Now cut the boiled potato and mix 3 tablespoon powder poha. Add red chili powder, salt, ginger garlic paste and make a dough. Take a kadhai and pour a small amount of oil in it. Add ginger garlic paste, salt, boiled potato, pieces of chicken, turmeric powder, red chili powder, soy sauce and water. Then mix it. Mix until it becomes dry. Give the mixture on the dough and again mix it with the palm until it becomes tight. Give any shape of your choice and then cover it with the powder poha. Fry it and your poha pasandida is ready to eat. Chicken contains protein. Proteins are one of the building blocks of tissue and also serve as a fuel source. Potato contains vitamin C. Vitamin C is well known for being a potent antioxidant. Poha contains iron, vitamin A and C. Vitamin C is well known for being a potent antioxidant. Vitamin A is important for normal vision, the immune system and reproduction. Iron is a part of hemoglobin, a protein which carries oxygen from our lungs throughout our bodies. It helps our muscles store and use oxygen. Iron is also part of many other proteins and enzymes. Thank you.